Thank you for joining us, guys. We'll be taking questions now. Thank you for joining us here today, guys. That's all we have time for.
This ought to be a game not just appealing to fans of the respective sides, but also to neutrals. Two of the best teams in Europe up against each other. It's Liverpool, they face Paris Saint-Germain, and it's coming up live here on EA TV. Good evening. They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we've got action for you from the Champions League quarter-final. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, every player's goal is to get to a final of a Champions League, I'm sure, but there's another couple of legs to go before they get to the semi-final. Can you stay in the moment? Can you stay in the now? We're just about to find out.
Yeah.
how Liverpool start the game. A highly rated Brazilian, Alisson, begins between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And the main forward will be the highly versatile Sadio Mane. PSG team looks like this. Well, as a team, they do have their stylistic preference, and it really is all about trying to put the opposition under pressure, making sure that they don't compose themselves. Lee, do you expect to see more of that in this game?
Yeah, pretty much. They love to press high, don't they? It's their preferred style of play, winning the ball high up the pitch. It certainly benefits their strikers. They're very good at it.
De Ligt. Alexander-Arnold. A sloppy pass. Nothing wrong with that idea. Cavani. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Delightful pass. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
Di Maria now. Excellent vision. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Well, he first hit the headlines as such an artist with the ball at his feet at a young age, Neymar, and safe to say he's pushed on, Lee.
Yeah, I think that's a good description of him, an artist. He does paint pictures on the football pitch. Really brilliant movement. Loves to take defenders on. He's a nightmare to play against, I'm sure.
Here is Juan Bernat. This is Neymar. And Neymar playing with purpose and control. Andrew Robertson. Dele Alli now. Pogba has it. Dele Alli. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Di Maria now. Verratti. Cavani. Neymar. And he's got the beating of his opponent. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. They're trying to get right into his face. And threaded through by Mbappe. Salah! And foiled only by the crossbar. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that. And it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Now Mo Salah. Nice and easy for the keeper. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. I must say, this looks promising. Cavani. Morata. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. This is Salah. It's Salah now. Pogba. Mbappe in the centre. And it's gone behind for the corner. Over it comes. The outcome is a goal kick here.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
De Ligt. It's with Fabinho. Dele Alli. Liverpool couldn't keep it. And now Hisai. Well, he has just veered into an offside position this time. Virgil van Dijk. Dele Alli now. Well, the pass not finding its top. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Throw in here for PSG. Cavani might fancy it. He succeeds in clearing it. Dele Alli. Sadio Mane now. Salah. Here's Mbappe. And a chance for him to notch in front. And up for grabs off the keeper. And thumped away. A chance to whip it in. Ran it magnificently and intercepted. Going well. Mbappe. And Mohamed Salah now. Draxler. Draxler. Chance for Cavani. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Read it superbly to take back possession.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no, so close.
Salah. And Mane in the thick of things. Just wanted to get it out of there. Cavani. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Edinson Cavani now. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Will it happen for him here? No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, we tend to expect brilliance from Neymar and are surprised when he doesn't deliver that in the first half, not quite at his best, Lee.
Well, no goals for him, no real chances either. He needs to help his team a little bit more just to get involved in the game. I think he would be the difference if he was playing better. Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down. And
the outcome is a goal kick here.
Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.